He's not setting up the takedowns, and that's going to play into Steve Wynn's game as he lands a nice kick.